Hello friends, I welcome you to my YouTube channel MacPM. So in today's video we will solve a problem based on the stress and strain, and this is a numerical problem. So let's see what's the problem. A straight uniform bar AD, this bar, complete bar AD, is clamped at both ends. So it is fixed at both ends A and D and loaded as shown in figure. So you can see here 5 kN load is applied right in right side and 10 kN at point C in right side. Determine the stress in all the parts AB, BC and CD. So we have to determine the stresses in AB, BC, CD separately. If the bar has a cross sectional area of 1000 mm square. Okay, so this is given. Now, so we are applying force here in right side, so reaction will be in the opposite direction, so this will be RD, and here also this is pulling in right side, so reaction will be left right, this is RA. So if we draw free body diagram of these three blocks separately, then we will have this AB. Then we will have BC, this is A, this is B, this is B, this is C, and this is C, this is D. So here we have force. A reaction RA, here we have 5 kN. So we have to start from one side, any side. You can either start from left side or right side. So you have a reaction RD here. Okay, so it is right side RD. So to balance this and to maintain it in equilibrium, here also we have the force RD. Okay, then on this point C we have 10 kN acting right side, and RD is also acting right side, so total force is acting 10 kN. So remaining force is 10 minus RD. Okay, so here also it will be 10 minus RD. But it is showing that it is 5 kN, so we have to remove 10 minus RD from 5 kN, so remaining force will act here. So it is, sorry, see, this force is right side and this force is in left side, so we have to add these two, so it will be 5 plus 10, 15 minus RD. This will be acting this side. If you want, we can see again. See, from here it was RD here. So at this point also RD will act because it is in equilibrium, so forces will be equal. Then at this point here it is showing 10 kN. So we have already applied 10 RD unit from 10. So remaining unit will be 10 minus RD. Okay, so here also in this direction also we will have 10 minus RD, but here it is showing that we have 5 kN force. Okay, in the diagram of the question it is 5 kN, so we have already utilized 10 minus RD from the 5 kN. So what is the remaining amount? But you can see that these two are in opposite direction, so it's like 5 minus 5 minus minus 10 minus RD, because it is in opposite direction, so it will be minus, so it will be 15 minus RD. Okay, so it is 15 minus RD here, and here it is RA. but here you can see RA and 15 minus RD should be equal because this block AB is in equilibrium. So RA is equal to 15 minus RD. So we can write RA plus RD is equal to 15. This is question number one. Okay. Now we have to calculate the extension of each part. Delta L is extension. Delta L AB is equal to PL. We know that delta L is PL upon AE. So delta L AB is PAB, which is force in AB is 15 minus RD. This is P into L is length of this portion is 0.6 meter upon area into E. Similarly, delta L BC, this is plus because it is in tension, bar is in tension, so it will try to elongate. Delta LBC is force is 10 minus RD, so 10 minus RD into length is 0.5 meter upon A. Similarly, delta L CD will be equal to RD into length is 0.4 meter upon AE. See, in part this part BC, it will be elongation because bar is in tension, but in this part CD it is in contraction, so it will be contraction, so this will be negative. But you can see that the bar is fixed at both the ends A and D, so this will elongate, this will elongate, and this will contract. Okay, so its length will be smaller now, and these two length will be more. But how much will be the contraction and elongation? These two will get the same space to elongate as this one will get contracted, because they have no other space to expand or elongate. So we can write that delta L AB plus delta L BC is equal to delta L CD. Okay, so here we can write values, we can put all the values here. 15 minus RD into 0.6 divided by AE plus 10 minus RD into 0.5 divided by AE. We are writing A because area is uniform for whole bar, is equal to RD into 0.4 divided by AE. So AE will got cancelled. So we will have this 6. If we multiply by 10 from in left side and right side, then 0.6 will become 6. 15 minus RD plus 5, 10 minus RD is equal to 4 rd. So here we will get 90 minus 6 rd plus 50 minus 5 rd is equal to 4 rd. So you can see 6 rd will come here, 5 6 5 11 plus 4 15, so it is 15 rd is equal to 50 plus 90 140. So rd will be equal to 140 divided by 15, so it will be equal to 9.33 kilo Newton. Okay, so we have found the rd. Now we have ra plus rd is equal to 15, so we will put the value of rd. Ra plus rd is equal to 15. So ra we have to find, ra plus 9.33 is equal to 15. So ra will become 15 minus 9.33, so it will become 5.67 kilo Newton. So this is value of ra. Now what we have to find, see here, let's remove some so we have value of ra and rd. So we had to find the stresses in each part, AB, BC and CD. So sigma stress in AB is equal to force in AB, PAB divided by area of AB, okay, cross sectional area of AB, which will be equal to, this was 15 minus RD, so 15 minus rd was 9.33 into 1000, because it is in kilonewton, divided by area is 1000 mm square is equal to 10 to the power minus 6. If you have to convert in meter square, so it will be equal to, or if you just want to keep it in mm square, then it will be equal to 5.67 Newton per mm square. This will be tensile, okay. And in part BC, sigma BC is equal to force in BC divided by area of BC, which is equal to In part BC, it was 10 minus RD, so 10 minus 9.33 into 1000 Newton divided by area is 1000 mm square. This is equal to 0.67 Newton per mm square. This will be also tensile. Similarly, in part CD, this will be sigma CD is equal to RD, 4 for RD into 1000 kilonewton. So, value of RD is 9.33 divided by area, which is 1000 mm square. So, it is 9.33 newton per mm square, and this will be compressive. So we have calculated the stresses in all the parts. So we have completed this question. I hope you understood this problem. Sorry, there was a lot of calculation. Still, if you have any problem, then you can ask in the comment section. And if you like this video, then please subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.